What's up, guys? We're at Ichibancon 2019, and we're just having the time of our lives right now. And we're about to film interview cosplayers, asking them who's the worst female character in anime.
Evergreen gets on my nerves.
Okay, so Alex from Pandora Hearts. She's annoying as
Yes. Soccer, it's trash and useless.
That's it. Worst anime girl is Nico Yazawa from Mobile.
And why is that?
Garbage.
Who's the worst female anime character?
It's one of Eli's favorites. It's definitely Sakura from Naruto. Useless.
Sakura's lame.
Worst female in anime is probably Uraraka from my favorite.
And why is that?
She's in it for the money, man. I mean, I get that she's her family's like need some money for stuff, but it goes against stage motives.
Rim, overrated. She just has blue hair. Like,
now you.
I have no idea.
She has no idea. She's like myself.
Rim, she just has pink hair. No, I'm kidding.
There is no worst girl because all women are queens.
That one, Milky Holmes. I cannot stand her.
I was about to say Milky
Holmes. She is so annoying and stupid. She messes everything up. I hate her so much. And then in the second season, she messes it all up again. And it's the same thing as the first season. It's awful. I hate Milky Holmes.
Is there any cartoon characters you don't like?
But I don't like Connie from Superheroes.
You don't like Connie from Superheroes?
She keeps forcing Steven to do things Steven doesn't want to do.
It's like, it's okay, Steven, and he gets a kill.
I hate that one Tomorrow.